A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to the crowds, Amen, I say to you, among those born of women, there has been none greater than John the Baptist. Yet the least in the kingdom of heaven is greater than he. From the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffers violence, and the violent are taking it by force. All the prophets and the law prophesied up to the time of John. And if you are willing to accept it, he is Elijah, the one who is to come. Whoever has ears ought to hear. The Gospel of the Lord. None greater than John the Baptist. When we think of what John did for and said about Jesus, we may consider Jesus' words praising John in the Gospel as a form of mutual admiration. And what an honor Jesus gives to John. Imagine, of those born of women, no one is greater than John. Jesus declares that John is the most blessed of human beings born into this world. This is a parallel to what Elizabeth says of Mary, Most blessed are you among women. And yet, Jesus' punchline is that those considered least in the kingdom of God are greater than John. How different, therefore, is the scale of values in the kingdom of God? Completely opposite to how people put value on things. This is a reminder for all of us that no matter how much fame and importance we gain in this world, a completely different set of criteria is at work in God's kingdom. And that is why we are to seek first this kingdom. What have you been persistently seeking in your life? Thank you.